So this is just a quick video on how a parking meter works in Hong Kong. Parking meters in Hong Kong use the Octopus card. The Octopus card is our subway transit card. So I select the spot I want, which is this one. I add some time. Add some time by pushing harder. Oh, an hour's good. I confirm it. Price is for Hong Kong. And I pay with my Octopus card. Transaction complete. Remaining value on my card is $440, and I have 1 hour of parking. Pretty interesting, pretty cool, no coins needed.